everyone. A warm welcome to the province of Pangasinan and to our beloved town of Calasau. Hopefully, I wish that everyone would enjoy their stay to our beloved province and town. So again, to everyone.
My dear JCI Philippines member, always remember that the achievement of an organization are the result of the combined effort of each member. It is my effort. It is your effort. It is the effort of the person who attended your meetings. Those who helped with the execution, it is from everyone.
Just tell you a story, you know. The area con preparation was not that easy. Hindi ho ganon kadali.
The time for JCI is now. The time for JCI is always. Let us all become better. Let us learn as many things as we can in this organization. But the most important thing of all is that when we learn something, is that we share it. And when we share it, let us put it into action.
Have fun with our friends, fellow members, and celebrate the success of the JCI Philippines Area 1.
I have consistently told each and every one of you how much you matter to the area, how much your efforts and your sacrifices, and all that you have given this organization is very well appreciated by your area leadership.
JCI is about making oneself better, but ultimately, JCI is about making the world a better place.
We need to show them why we matter, why we are number one, why we are Area 1, and why we exist.
Happy to report that in all Catalyst Weekend implementations, we had the biggest number of delegation, biggest number of delegates.
Naniniwala ako mabubuting tao tayo dito sa JCI Philippines. Pero kapag hindi tayo natuto, you know, our intention mawawala siya. Kapag hindi tayo naging aware. It's not power that makes
you
the strongest.
You know, this organization, JCI, really has taught me a lot. And I will be the first to tell all of you that who I am today and where I am today is largely in part due to my experience in JCI.
Our journey will soon turn to another chapter, but we should know that our responsibility to be a catalyst of change does not end when this year ends.
As far as leadership training is concerned, in as far as parliamentary procedures is concerned, in as far as project management is concerned, public speaking, lahat po yan natutunan ko dito sa JCI.
Isang mapagpalang gabi sa ating lahat at congratulations sa mga mananalo. Maraming salamat po.